Welcome to Masterpiece Theater of Commercials with your host, Nicole Nevitt.
Welcome to today's edition of Commercials for Masterpiece Theater. Commercials come in all shapes and sizes. They make us laugh and sometimes cry. We have a collection of today's commercials that will definitely make you laugh. So here they are. Here's the first commercial.
Do your kids pee on the curtains? Junior, stop that!
Run.
Oh no, another one of those stains. What am I going to do? To remove those pesky pee stains, get some of Claire's pee remover. It works on carpets, curtains, bedspreads, rugs, and much, much more.
Claire's!
Oh!
Oh, the plumber, thank goodness you're here. I'm having terrible leaks under my sink. I really need to look at the, see what the problem is.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Hold on.
Sir.
It's okay. I got plumber's buddy. It's okay. Look. It's like color on my skin, so people can't tell. So.
Oh, thank goodness, because I have little kids around, so.
Okay. You're all just kidding. See, so you just can't see anything, can you? Plumber's buddy, keep it under your sink, and you and your plumber will be happy. Plumber's butt tea.
Dun dun dun.
Hey, Nicole, you're on.
Our next set of commercials are from worldwide, and these are from Japan, Europe, and other parts of the world. Let's take a look at them.
Sleep China. We have a wide selection of China sleepwear. Today we have a great sale on hard floors. Hard. Look how soft and comfy. We also have nice sleep drawers, such as this one right here. We have a giant sale going on in China. Here's another of our fine selection. Here we have this very original and engraved sleep chair. Nice and hard. It will break your back. Come, sleep China. Come today, sleep better tonight. Sleep China, where Chinamen come to sleep.
Hallelujah, my brother. Amen to that. I've seen a vision, brother. God wants us to chop his weeds. Hallelujah, brother. Hallelujah.
Get out of my house, you freak.
Do you ever wish you just had an invisible wall?
Hallelujah, brother. Amen to that. I've seen a vision, brother. God wants us to chop his weeds. Let me tell you about
Invisible Walls from Panasonic.
The wall of Satan.
Hey, Rick. Hey, do you want to put some more on one?
Sure, but first I gotta get my reservation cruisers.
Oh, let me see them. That?
Yep.
What the heck are those gonna do for you?
Well, they're guaranteed to make me run faster, jump higher, and make every shot.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. 1-1. Let's see what she used to do.
Okay, bring it on.
Alright. Come on, she had that ball game. It was out on me. You're right. We're taking time.
Oh, man.
What the heck did those shoes do for you again? Tell me now.
I guess they only work on Indians.
Probably.
Image is nothing. Skill is everything.
Thank you for watching today's edition of Masterpiece Theater's collection of commercials. I hope you join me next week for commercials from the West Indies.
Freaking crap, Wyatt. Jeez.
She's so annoying. I'm so glad she finally shuts up.
I know, we need to film her sleeping all the time.
Yeah, we should just, guys, someone get the bat.
I mean, I can do so much better than
her. Right now.
Someone needs to fire her.